The issue I find with a lot of independent squat stands is they're not substantial enough. So if you go to re-rack a bar, then you get movement from the stands. So really not safe at all. However, the footprint of these is very small, but the construction is very good. Pins easy to pop in and out. And you can tell why they weigh so much by the gauge of steel and the size of the base. So they're not going anywhere when you re-rack them.